Helen Keller. Helen Adams Keller was an American author, political activist, and lecturer. She was the first deaf-blind person to earn a Bachelor of Arts degree. After graduating from Radcliffe, she went on to become one of the most influential people in the 20th century. She worked for the rights of persons with disabilities, women, and underprivileged sections of society. Helen Keller was born a normal child in Tuscumbia, Alabama, on June 27, 1880. She lost her hearing and sight at 19 months of age to what is now diagnosed as scarlet fever. 5 years later, her parents, on Alexander Graham Bell's advice, applied to hire a teacher from the Perkins Institute for the Blind in Boston. Anne Mansfield Sullivan was able to bring about an extraordinary transformation in Helen's isolated world. She taught Helen to understand and communicate with the world around her. She went on to acquire an excellent education and become an important spokesperson for the blind and the deaf. Anne Sullivan taught Helen to read and write in Braille and hand signals of the deaf-mute, which she could understand by touch. Her efforts to speak later on in life were not as successful when she went on to become a public figure, but she was able to make herself be understood. Helen Keller started attending the Perkins Institute for the Blind in May 1888. Anne Sullivan and Helen Keller moved to New York to attend the Wright Humason School for the Deaf and to learn from Sarah Fuller at the Horace Mann School for the Deaf. In 1896, they returned to Massachusetts and Helen entered the Cambridge School for Young Ladies before gaining admittance to Radcliffe in 1900. She became the first deaf-blind person to earn a Bachelor of Arts degree at the age of 24 in 1904. Helen Keller was determined to communicate with others and she learned to speak. She spent much of her life giving lectures and speeches. She learned to read lips with her fingertips so she could listen to other people's speeches. She is known for her strong support for people with disabilities. She traveled to over 25 countries, giving lectures and motivational speeches about deaf people's conditions. Apart from this, she was a women's rights activist, a political activist, a social activist, and a pacifist. She also helped set up several foundations for the various cases she believed in, like the Helen Keller International Organization, along with George A. Kessler, and it's devoted to research in vision, health, and nutrition. She also helped to found the American Civil Liberties Union. Helen Keller wrote a total of 12 published books and several articles. Helen Keller suffered several strokes in 1961 and spent the last year of her life at home. She spent much of her time raising funds for the American Foundation for the Blind. She died in her sleep on June 1968 at her home.